The Ministry of Agriculture, in a brief seen by Reuters news agency, says it will import 750,000 90-kilogram bags of maize to bolster the country's grain supplies. This move will, however, come as a shock, especially to hundreds of farmers who were turned away just last week in the attempt to sell grain to the National Cereals and Produce Board.
Minister Agriculture, ninapigia nyinyi pole kwa sababu kama mnajali maslahi ya wananchi.
According to the National Cereals and Produce Board, the 2 billion shillings allocated for the purchase had been exhausted upon an early purchase of 600,000 90-kilogram bags of grain from the farmers in the North Rift. The expected grain import is likely to cause a degree of imbalance in the forex market as it piles up a weakening pressure on the shilling. According to the Agriculture Ministry, the national grain stock as at December 31, 2011, stood at 18.7 million bags from 16.58 million the previous month. The ministry now says the imported grain is expected to ease pressure on the prices of main staple food in the wake of rising food, fuel and electricity prices. Boni Tunya, KTN, Business Today.